The right lobe is minimally hypoechoic and has a small hyperechogenic lesion in the ventral part. This lesion has no clinical or oncological significance. There were two nodules in the left lobe. Both were hyperechoic and showed halo sign. Indeed, the larger one was a heterogeneous nodule with a dominant esophageal/hyperechoic part. The smaller lesion shows irregular borders, but this is caused likely by the infiltration of the thyroiditis, which means that the lobulation is not a pathological.